So this is actually the third time I'm filming this intro. Right, so let's start off with an OOTD, then I'll tell you what the plans are for today. So t-shirt is from Uniqlo, the men's section. I've had it for a little over a year. Shorts are from Country Road, but they were pre-loved. I believe I got them from the Kirribilli markets. I think, if I remember correctly, yes. Slides are Elias May, and they are from the circular clothing shop called Swap in Newtown. I'm gonna link them in the description box down below, so if you are interested in that, because they buy your secondhand items to resell, and they either pay you with store credit or you can get cash, but the percentage is lower when you get cash. Right, and then bag. It's probably the first time you're seeing this on video. This is my Chanel Boy Walk or wallet on chain. Still haven't decided if I'm keeping it. The tag is still inside. By the time that you see this video, I probably would have already made a decision. And I will update you in the comment box below of what I decided to do. Okay, so what we're doing today is we're gonna go op shopping, or window op shopping, I guess, because I don't really have anything that I want to buy or need to buy. But I thought, you know, it's a beautiful day. It's 24 degrees outside, or that's the high for today. So, and that's in Celsius. So I thought, you know, soak up the sun, enjoy the warmth. Enjoy the beautiful day, because it's been raining the last couple of days. And so we're gonna go to two places, or maybe three depending. First place would be Roselle, which is where the Roselle market is, and right across from it is a Red Cross shop, and then on the other side of Darling Street is the Vinnies and U-Turn Vintage. So I thought I'd go there. I also messaged my sales associate from Saint Laurent, because they came out with a new color of the monogram clutch that I bought recently. So I have the Vintage Blanc. They came out with one that's called a Dark Natural, that online looks like it's the perfect caramel slash toffee color, but I want to see it in person before I take the plunge. They also don't have it available online, so I messaged her if they have it, and if they do, I might pop in to have a look. If I like the color, I might get it. We'll see. If they don't have it, I'll probably put my name down for it. And then we'll head off to Darlinghurst, which is where there's also a Red Cross shop, a Vinnie's, a Cease Flashback, and a U-Turn Vintage. There is a Salvos on, what's the name of that road? Oh God, I can't remember right now. But yeah, right at that road, if you walk a little bit further, is a Salvos. I'm not sure if we're gonna go there. When I go there, I don't typically end up getting anything. So we'll see. Let's go. Okay, our first stop is U-Turn Vintage here on Darling Street.
Thank you.
from U-Turn Recycled Fashion is Vinny's or St. Vincent de Paul.
Thank you. checked at Saint Laurent, but they don't have it. Apparently it's not available in Australia yet. But here, Gucci has bags that are the same color. And Saint Laurent did have a few things that were in the same color, but I wasn't interested in those. So that's it. Okay, so now to end this vlog, because I'm back home. I've even changed into my house shorts already. I'll show you the one and only thing that I actually bought. Right, this one was, oh, where were you from? No, it says so here. It's from Vinny's. This was the one on Roselle at Darling Street. Okay, and I just remember the street in Surrey Hills, it's Crown Street, there we go, which was the last street that we were on this vlog. So I got off at Oxford Street on Darlinghurst and then walked a little bit to Crown Street after I've been to Red Cross and Vinny's, where I didn't really get anything or see anything that was interesting. Yeah, and then I turned the corner, that was already Crown Street, and that is also bordering Surrey Hills. So the actual address is Crown Street in Surrey Hills. So we went into C's Flashback and U-Turn Vintage. Right, anyway, here we go. So I ended up getting this vest from Vinny's for $28, and it's by Ted Baker London. Like, dude. That's an expensive brand, I believe. And it says $28 sold as is. And I'm trying to find what the problem with this is. And it's probably this. That's it. So once I trim those off, there's some on that side as well. Once I trim those off, they're going to look perfect again. I actually thought that this might be silk, but it says here that it is polyester and viscose, but the outside is wool, 100% wool. So there we go. And you've seen me try this on in the shop. So I thought that was pretty cool for $28. Okay. Right. Well, I will see you all again in the next video.